A thought is shapeless and unformed. In itself, an idea is but a whisper in the mind. Then you put it on paper. Thoughts are now actions. Ideas, once intangible, now are inked in reality. Over and again, in pursuit of perfection. Wordsworth and Black. Fill your paper with the breathings of your heart.